गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड 5th कंप्यूटर क्लास चैप्टर 2 एंड टुडेज टॉपिक जनरल पर्पस एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर। जनरल पर्पस एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर, जनरल पर्पस एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर आर द सॉफ्टवेयर डिजाइन फॉर यूज बाय पीपल एट लार्ज फॉर एनी जनरल पर्पस such as word processing, designing, maintaining records, making presentation and so on. Some example of general purpose application software are MS Word, MS PowerPoint and Photoshop. There are the explanation, general purpose application software and the MS Word, PowerPoint, okay, Skype, Mozilla Firefox and the Google Chrome, okay, etc. And they are the explanation, general purpose application software is general purpose application sometimes known as off the shelf is the sort of software that you use at home and school. Example include word processor, spreadsheet, database, desktop publishing package, graphics package, etc. And second, customized application software. Customized application software are the software especially developed to meet the needs of a particular person or organization and attendance system or a payroll system developed for a particular company are example of a customized application software. Okay, and they are the explanation, custom development software definition also example to include solution that have been designed to run on specific hardware. For example, as for the example development software and the car manufacturer simply have the novel turn of the purchase software for the vehicles on board computer. Customized software also known as the tailor-made software is software that is especially developed for organization or other small scale business. It is developed for a single customer or organization, customer particular preference and the expectation. Thank you. And the customized application software and the website design the develop, as for the example car manufacturing and the trailer made software, okay, and the web development. Next day, Thursday, worksheet 1, 2, 3 complete. Thank you.